And now, for the outstanding writing achievement in drama, the nominees are James Costigan, The Turn of the Screw, Ford Star Time, NBC. Loring Mandel, Project Immortality, Playhouse 90, CBS. Rod Serling, Twilight Zone, CBS. And the winner is, in Hollywood, Rod Serling.
I don't know how deserving I am, but I do know how grateful. Thank you so very much.
The Academy now does honor to those men, the television writers.
For the outstanding writing achievement in drama, the nominees are Reginald Rose, Sacco Vanzetti,
Rod Serling, The Twilight Zone,
and Dale Wasserman, The Abraham Lincoln Murder Case, DuPont Show of the Month.
And the winner is... Would you like to open this gun?
I'll let you read it.
In Hollywood, the winner is Rod Serling, Twilight Zone.
To three writing gremlins named Charles Beaumont, George Clayton Johnson, and Dick Matheson, who do much of the writing on the kooky Twilight Zone. Many thanks, fellas. Come over and we'll carve it up like a turkey. Thank you so much.